It was a good feeling.
A big sigh of relief from 89-year-old Sarah Smith of Sacramento after getting a heavy burden off her chest.
It's implanted in the tip of the heart.
All while getting a tiny life-saving device put in it. Typically, patients who receive a pacemaker get one because their heart isn't strong enough to pump blood to the different parts of their body, or their heart beats too quickly. Untreated, the condition can lead to blood clots, strokes, and heart failure. Thursday, Smith received the smallest pacemaker ever created. The Micra transcatheter pacemaker is equipped with the most advanced pacing technology available. It's wireless and it's just 1/10 the size of a traditional device.
So it's all done through a needle stick in the vein of the thigh instead of making an incision in the chest. So there's no restriction on our movement for the month afterwards, and the patients usually go home the next day.
Dr. Thomas Tadros says the new tiny pacemaker helps reduce two common problems, infections where it's implanted and the replacement of wires. It's a simple, non-invasive procedure that can be done in about 15 minutes. Smith says she wasn't worried, and she even joked about the outcome.
If I died under anesthetic, what better way to go?
When the procedure was over and she finally opened her eyes, her first thought?
It's all over. And I'm alive. I was able to get up and walk to the bathroom. And in just a few hours, you know, it was amazing that I felt as well as I did.
Her doctors didn't think that Sarah was an ideal candidate for a traditional pacemaker. So for years, they've tried to control her condition with a form of electric shock treatment and medication. Both, she says, she's happy to be rid of. As the 89-year-old great-grandmother of three recovers, she shared her secret to longevity.
Stay as healthy as possible by a good diet and exercise, but go to the doctor and have checkups regularly. I think that's important.